This crest belonged to Odin. A peace offering from my people. And a waste of good work.
Yeah! back, Vaton. It will pass.
Alpha!
Weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep. And a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
All is desolation. A fitting
thing. Astrid. No. Life returns to the garden. Good.
Spirit. Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Learn anything?
I await the day when my garden grows again.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man. We have no angle on it. We should climb. Find a better vantage point. It's finished. Let's return to Astrid.
Alive again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
do. That is no reason not to try. You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't. The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
On that orb yet?
This will be of use.
What's it say, brother?
You got some slag from the hole.